job titles matter? Sometimes. The answer depends on the person and the situation. Let's break this down by going on a journey with Joe, who's looking for their next job. Joe has submitted their resume online for a few roles. Joe's resume goes through an applicant tracking system that filters through the hundreds of resumes that are submitted for one role. It's common practice for one filter to be job title. While job titles don't always reflect true experience and skills when applying for a role at a large organization, using an applicant tracking system, job titles do matter. The titles on your resume can get you in the door, or they can put you in the no thank you pile. Our candidate Joe has their resume passed along to the staffing person or even to the hiring manager. If the role is in a very specific, functional area, then they'll likely also do a quick scan of titles and vet alignment with the listed responsibilities. Job titles matter, and they may help get you an interview. In our case, Joe went through the interview process and got hired. Joe's position requires them to interact with numerous internal and external stakeholders. Job titles matter during these interactions. Inside the organization, titles help clarify your role and responsibilities. They may also help influence others to support your ideas. Externally, titles might help you get an appointment with a critical client or potential new client. Sure, all of this may sound a bit superficial, but sometimes that's all the context the external party has when deciding to take the meeting or not. Joe is doing well at work and is considering their development plan. Having a defined title can help frame career path options. If Joe is a manager, their next role might be senior manager or even director. This helps Joe consider the right sorts of opportunities that would broaden their skills and help them achieve their career goals. Job titles also matter to our friend Joe because it's a way of introducing themselves in new settings, or even at the family barbecue. When we meet new people, we often lead with our name, our title, and organization. Titles often carry weight and leave an impression. And let's be honest, job titles can help build our own feelings of value and self-esteem. Joe's company, unfortunately, went through a layoff, and Joe was impacted. Because they had been promoted recently and had a director title, they were eligible for a higher level of severance benefits. Job titles often matter in layoffs. So let's recap. Job titles do matter in many circumstances, such as applying for jobs, interacting with both internal and external stakeholders, planning your career path, sharing with others what you do, and building your own self-esteem. There are, though, some circumstances when job titles don't matter. In companies with very few levels, a person with significant responsibility may have a generic manager title that, in other companies with multiple levels, wouldn't fully reflect their contributions. And in other cases, a person working for a small organization may have the title of vice president that may not translate to a VP in a larger company. Titles can be tricky and may not always reflect the individual's true responsibilities. On that note, job titles don't matter when they don't accurately represent what the job holder does. Sometimes titles are holdovers from legacy companies or company traditions. We might also find that the title hasn't changed, but the job responsibilities have dramatically shifted. So while job titles do matter in many circumstances, it's still important to look beyond the title to truly grasp what the job holder's experience includes.